ready then. We're getting close, darlings.
I may need a little more than that.
Happy Sunday. Happy Memorial Day Sunday. Hi, beauty. Be careful now. It's going to be loud. Oh, little one. Hey, you can come. Yeah, come on. She's smart. You're smart. Yeah. Do you like the lights? And see the golden, isn't it fun? We got the it's a mirror ball. That's what you say instead of miracle. It's a mirror ball. Here she comes. Come on. This is Isla. Isla. Isla, the beautiful one.
You need to get her some earplugs.
Yeah, she needs some earplugs. Or back her up. I had some. Isla, honey, we don't. There you go. Okay, Bobby, here we go. Watch her be a great singer someday. Woohoo! We'll sing someday. We will, baby. All right, I guess we start with our thing, fellas, yeah?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Well, welcome to Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge. We are not a country band, so you must forgive us. Oh, I'll pull out a country song if you'll just die without it, but probably be a Harlan Howard song.
You could do You Ain't Woman Enough.
I could. I could do a Hank Williams song, too. So Tom is a... We have a new member of the band. We are the Taj Mahalics. We've got sitting in with us today, Garrett Stoner. Thank you. But our usual suspects are Paula Sola, Joshua Hunt, and the inimitable Tom Britt. Is that your minute?
Wait, I need a slide bar.
And he needs a slide bar now. You knew that when we booked this gig. It's that old joke about the guitar. It was in tune when I bought it. I can't believe that still gets a laugh, Lois. You're just low-hanging fruit. I love you. Thank you. Thank you. All right.
Thank you. children of the world. But they are strong as hope for the future, little bitty boys and girls. Got to make this land a better land than the one in which we live. Help each man to be a better man, the kindness that you give. I know we can make it. I know darn well we can work it out. Yes, we can. I know we can.
An old Alan Toussaint song, if you didn't know. It's hard, folks, on a day like today, when you remember, you wonder if anybody's on your side, really.
Bet you think that I don't love you, babe. Bet you think that I don't care. But I'm gonna tell you, I would tell you, you got something that I'm loving with all of my heart. I don't ever wanna part, no. I don't wanna be with nobody but you. Oh, that's right. I don't wanna be
We've got our little thing. We got to do our first three songs to warm it. We're going to let Garrett out of the bag a little bit. Bless his heart. We've closed him in here, but you just wait. It's a B.B. King song.
Thank you. check. One.
There's something a little better. I understand you didn't. Were you able to hear me pretty well?
Oh, yeah.
No, I love y'all.
Okay.
Well, you'll get a little more of it now. Too bad if you didn't like it. Oh, Tommy, you might need a little tuning. Maybe not. It's a mandolin. What can it hurt? Here's a song written by Bert Bacharach. Oh, it can hurt a lot. Wow.
Down below El Paso lies water. Mexico is different, like the travel folder says. Cross the Rio Grande and you will find another dubby house where you leave your past behind.
Ooh, Lord.
One day married, the next day free. Broken hearts for you and
chord just changed a little. Oh, what? Tom, ask that question again on the comedy mic. Well, you never know. Oh, Lord. It was
should we do?
We should do another song.
Well, I know that. Do you
want to
do puppet
ammo? No, let's not do that. Shadow puppets? No, thank you. What about something we wrote, Tommy? What about You Could Be Nicer to Me? Or let's do that song. You know this song. You do. Yeah. I've often been told that if you are in my band, at least once a gig, you will play a song you swear you've never heard before. And it's good for you. And I did it last time. I do all kinds of things I don't really know how to do. And then I know how to do them. All right. Here we are, let's stay here. Of all my friends who are waiters and waitresses, too. Nicer. We'll kick your ass. There are children here. Sorry, I said the ass word. Oh, I bet they know what it is. Here's a song by one of my favorite composers and singers, an Irishman, someone I've never met yet, but is friends with a friend of my, one of my closest friends. Yep. So drink up, Shriners. Here's to all the people who are here and to all of those who we wish were here. And they're probably here anyway. Here we go. Thank you, God, for Prosecco.
Foghorn blows. No, I will be coming home. When that foghorn whistle blows, you know I can hear it. You know you don't have to feel it. I want to rock your gypsy soul like way back.
Johnny's Elevator, or something you have to pick. How, or King Bee. We can. You want to keep King Bee for? Okay. Then Karina or Cake Wall.
The one that you asked me for the charge for.
I didn't work.
Oh, what was it?
Warren Zevon.
Oh, Warren Zevon. We'll do that at the end. Certain Girl.
I don't know.
Oh.
He asked me for the chart and I sent it, but he didn't learn it.
Again? We've got about 50 songs here, and we can't choose one.
Karina, I guess.
All right, here we go.
Karina.
I mean, if there's something you really want to hear, it better not be Glowworm or something. Oh, and I have to, at the end of this, I need to sing happy birthday to a friend of mine, and I'm going to have Chris send it to him on Facebook. My friend Wright Pinson is having a birthday that has a zero in it. I won't say which one. And so we'll sing happy birthday later on. We'll do that in a minute. But what do we got here? We got Karina here. So we are the Taj Mahalics. Anybody seeing us for the first time? Any virgins here? Oh, too late. Not anymore. Can't say it now. Wow, there's something good growing in the air. I got over the Nashville crud long ago. Oh, I love this song. I think about springtime when I... One. I hear this song. Here we go. So I had lunch on Tuesday, I think, with Wednesday maybe, at the City Club. Anybody ever been to the City Club? Oh, it's so fun. Of course, I was the only one drinking.
Well,
of course I was. Of course they had a glass of wine waiting for me as soon as they saw me walk in. It was nice. A friend of mine who's a retired judge, and he introduced me to a lady who works for all kinds of cool TV things. And they're doing a play they want to debut in Nashville, and they think they got a part for me. You think I can do it? We'll see. Cross your fingers. They're looking for a venue now, so I'm letting them talk amongst themselves just for a minute. It's good when you let the testosterone mix up. It gets a little mushy, but, you know. I've got my fatigues on, so Memorial Day, my daddy served in World War II in Korea. So he's talking about his dog, whom I love.
Yeah, we'll be with you in a second.
Okay, honey, whenever you're ready. Here's a song that was written by Carole King and Jerry Goffin and cut by the Monkees. I did love Peter Tork. I never got to meet him. I met Mickey, but I didn't meet Peter.
Mickey Dork? There's a Mickey.
Tork. Tork. Oh, Tommy. Oh, dear. So here's her song that, if you can tell me what it's about, I will give you a prize. You say you've played it, love and lost. Sorrow's turned your heart to frost. Baby, I'll melt your heart again. Remember the feeling as a child when you woke up and morning smiled, baby. Time you felt like that again. Step outside your mind. Stare at me in disbelief. Say for you there's no relief. But yeah, I'm gonna prove you wrong. Don't sit there in your lonely room looking back inside your gloom. Oh, but baby, that's not where you belong. So here's a song by our friend Sonny Landreth.
Let's do a really soft.
That might be interesting. I'll try. I'm game for anything. I was dubbed by my friend Joseph Wooten. He said, Jonelle Mosser, the girl who likes to sing better than anything else. And I went, yeah, I think that's pretty fair. Right. Here's a song by Sonny Landreth. I'm
tradition, the kind they carry on and Congress with. Come down, Congo, Congo. Give you a solo on that next time. One more and we'll take a break.
Tell me there's a man strong enough to hold out. Tell me it's you. We're going to do one more song and take a short break, but we'll do a whole other about 45-minute set if y'all will hang around. We love you so much. We have a member you don't see, and that's Chris, who's running the sound. So thank him because he's rocking. And he's putting it out over the intrawebs. I love you people out there, too, who
and
are watching.
And we have Garrett Stoner sitting
and
in with
us
tonight.
And we do have Garrett. We do. But we are the Tajmahalics. Joshua Hunt on the drums. Paula Solo on the bass guitar. Tom Brett on guitar. And I'm Joe Nelly. Who knew? So, play through it one time. That'll be my intro.
Tell me there's a man strong enough to hold, one who understands and never leaves me alone. Tell me there's a man like that. Tell me it's you. I don't need a man taller than a mountain. I can lift myself up to the brink and find. Tell me there's a man like that.
We'll be back. Friends, you stayed. I'm so happy. Here's a song Tom and I wrote. The opening line was supposed to be a joke. What was the wrote? I'll tell it to you later. Didn't wake up this morning, slept all afternoon, up past midnight dancing underneath the moon. All the stars are winking, fireflies turning, the crickets started singing just for me and Jesse. Then come on, baby, hold tight. One of those, them there ballads there, Mr. Thomas. All right. Or do that one. So this is kind of the song that got it started. When we started this band, Tom and I, we had three horns. We had Roy Agee on the trombone. We had a sousaphone. Not a tuba, but a sousaphone. In the stage, the first place we played was the family wash, and the stage wasn't big enough to enable our sousaphone player to stand on the stage because there was too much horn there. But it was fun. And then was it a sax or a trumpet? We had a trumpet?
Trombone.
Trombone, sousaphone, and what was the third horn? See, he doesn't either. But we remember this song.
Lovers. My soul.
Here's a song that was written by Tia Sillers and Mark Otis Selby, the Moss Man. My britches are too big for me. That's better than being too big for your britches, right? Everybody gets a sip. We're older. It's okay. If you see dark skies in my brown eyes, just means that I can't find any cover. These ghosts that haunt me, they get me when they want me. And some days are better than others. The price you pay for so this trouble and a curse or a blessing. I am here confessing some days are better than others. I have these moments of weakness while I'm. That's not what my heart wants to think. And even tomorrow is tinged with sorrow when one fool longs for another. This can't last forever, no. Something a little more up first. Could we do, what about Little Feet first? That's a close. Oh, well, I thought Jackson Brown. Oh, yeah. How about a cakewalk into town? How about that? That would be good.
That's what the one, when I said going into bass solo, that's what
that's what you were thinking. Well, okay. This is the one Paul wanted to do, and I want to do anything Paul wants to do. That's what's good about a band. Somebody said, don't you want to be Elvis? I said, no, I want to be the Beatles. And they said, well, who are you, Paul? I went, oh, no, I think I don't want to play drums, but I want to be Ringo. I love him. Or George. I do. I wanted to be George. I love George.
You know, I saw Mike Myers.
He's John.
Comedy Mike.
On a talk show the other night. And he said something that I always believed, that the Beatles were actually underrated.
That's exactly right. That's true.
And I'm sticking with it.
Amen. I heartily agree, my brother. So here's a song that is particularly...
Oh.
I'm glad the children don't know. I had the blues so bad one time, it put my face in a permanent frown. But I'm feeling so much better now, honey, I could cakewalk into town. I woke up this morning feeling so good, you know, I laid back down. Fun I had in a while. Oh, hey. I want to do something we don't often do. Let's do something. One time when Tom Britt and we can do that. All right, here's a song that was written by Randy Newman. I heard it first on an old Lou Rawls record. Lou Rawls. Look up Lou Rawls. If you don't know who Lou Rawls is, I'm so sorry. But I'm so happy for you, too, because you're going to have something great for the rest of your life. Oh, he was way more than that. Remember, Bring It On Home to Me? He was the other, yeah, with Sam Cooke. Hell yeah. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. All right, so here we go. But Randy Newman wrote this song. Marshall Chapman once said she walked in the Bluebird. We were playing. To start the show with this song. And she said it was the filthiest song she'd ever heard. I said, cuz? She goes, I know, but you know. I went, oh, yeah, I know.
Let's burn down the cornfield. Burn down the cornfield. Listen to it while it burns. You hide behind the oak tree.
Here's a song that's on a Taj Mahal record called Like Never Before. If you ever get this record, go on eBay. Try to find this if you have. I guess I'm an anachronism. I still have a CD player in my car. But you should hear this record. It's great. This is one of the first songs. I mean, this might be the first song on the record. Not so fast. Wait. To this song, it very succinctly says just exactly the right thing. Here we go.
Let me tell y'all, every winding river finds its way on down to the sea. My eyes were open, still I saw what I wanted to see. Oh, I am realizing where I'm at is where I'm supposed to be. That's another lesson.
Hoping my friend Johanna Hall is watching, and I'm sending out love, love, love to her. I've had you on my heart and my mind. I love you, sister. I owe you a phone call. She and John Hall really taught me how to write songs. When I was about 26 years old, I came to this town, and I did not believe myself to be a songwriter. I felt myself an interpreter. I couldn't. Songwriter? John. My friend John was a songwriter. Towns. There was my friend Towns was a songwriter. Harlan Howard. Songwriter. I was the little girl singer. Yeah. But Johanna said, I won't tell you what Janis Joplin said to me, because she wrote a song with Janis Joplin, or for her, actually. She said, you're a woman, you've got a story, write a song. There you go. So we wrote this song. To the man I once loved. And you know who you are, what we had. You burned so bright, fell like a star. We stood in the ashes and cried for so long.
I just had to walk on. You wonder what you gain living through so much pain. You were lost, but you found again. You know who you are. To the woman he turned to, and you know who you are. We all felt the night, but I wear a scarf.
Tom, I love you, Johanna. I love you, John. John lives here in Nashville now with Andrea Zahn, my darling friend. All right, who they're married. It's okay. He's Catholic.
Oh, let's do Poor Man now.
You want to do Poor Man now?
Unless you don't, unless you've got another idea.
I've got somebody's phone's ringing.
Boy, I can I have some wine?
Oh, and Tommy needs some wine, please. wine. I was wanting to do something we never do.
And some cheese.
Yeah. Well, keep bitching about it. Wine, cheese with that wine. Okay, hi. Take me to Miami, right? Yeah, I'm sorry. That's an old joke. It's a terrible old joke. Not dry my tears and move on?
We need to do the other ones.
We should do that. Let's do that at the end. Let's do something I can really sing. Let me do, like well, I didn't there. Oh, I promised Jay your love is working in my life. Let's do that.
What? I've got a secret.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I want to do this for Jay and Mary, okay?
Your love's working in my life.
Sure. This was written by Russell Smith. Anybody know Russell Smith? Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. Russell Smith, look him up, Amazing Rhythm Aces. So he wrote this with Dave Loggins. Dave Loggins, anybody? Please come to Boston. Oh, yeah, you know Dave Loggins. If you knew Russell Smith, he was Elvis, but compact. Oh, shit, he said thanks. Oh, I'm sorry, I said that over the airwaves. Move your children. I'm sorry, people. I'm just a loose cannon. Here we go. Always in this key. So I got to do the demo of this. This was a guy was supposed to sing the demo, and they put it in the wrong key. And I was someplace fortunate, and somebody said, "Jonelle Moser's over here. Will you sing the song?" I went, "I'll try."
Where's my wine and cheese?
Where's his please? Wine and cheese for the guitar player, please. Wine and cheese. Here comes the cheese. We'll get Lawrence Welk on the
Can
phone
you
for
not
you,
cut
honey.
The cheese, Chris.
I got some cheddar back there.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
I bet you do.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, and you know what? I want to do Nature Boy, too. I'm going to do this one first. Then I'll do Nature Boy, and then we'll do one last one. Okay. I've got a secret been hiding oh so long, trying hard to keep it, never tell anyone, but it's getting harder. Every day, feeling growing inside me, moving in mysterious ways. I'm not alone, no matter what I do, no matter where I go, I know I'm gonna be with you. Your love is working in my life. I can feel it. Yeah. Thank you.
'cause I know your love is working in my life. Oh, Walter, 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 Walter. It's working. I'm making Tom stay after school. I'm sorry. Well, it's not school to him. He's the teacher, you know. So so here's a song that somebody, I'm going to smack you in the head. So I'm going to do Nature Boy because I really want to sing it. I want to do this. I want to do this for Marie. And I want to do this for my friend Wright. It's his birthday. And so after this song, we're going to do a Warren Zevon song for Wright. It'll be the last song, and I'm going to somehow get, this is for Wright, too. He would love this. And then one day, one magic day, he passed my way. While we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me, the greatest thing you'll ever learn just to love and be loved in return. All right. Thank you, friends. Oh, yes. Cheese and wine for the guitar player.
Oh, thank you, sir. Oh, Laura, how you doing, man?
Thank you. Praise God. Ooh. See, asking ye
man,
shall
receive.
It's
a good
receive.
Thing I got a ride home tonight. That's all I can say.
Okay, so here's our last song. Will you sing with us? Yes, okay. So I'm going to say there's a certain man I've been in love with a long, long time, and you're going to say,
simple.
What's his name? Yeah. And I'm going to say, I can't tell you. And you go, oh. You'll
nail it.
But it'll come faster than that. And then at the end, you'll go, what's his name? You'll have to yell it a lot. You'll get it, I think. Just watch me. Right now, Danny knows how to sing this song. Oh, don't kill them. And if it's really fast, they won't get it. Come on. Well, there's a certain man I've been in love with a long, long time. Can't tell you. Can't reveal his name until he's mine. Can't tell you. I've tried and tried to make him time and time again. Still, we're introduced as nothing but friends. Well, there's a certain man I've been in love with a long, long time. Can't tell you. There's a certain cat I've been sweet on since I
love you.